Welcome to the arena. In this map, two teams face off from bases on opposite ends of the arena. Players will fight in the middle of the arena in a brawling deathmatch, where your goal is to defeat enemy gods and their minions by reducing their team ticket count to zero. Average game time is around 18 minutes. Each team starts with 500 tickets, though in this tutorial we will be starting with 100. Killing an enemy player deducts 5 tickets from the enemy team. Killing an enemy minion deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Helping a friendly minion reach the portal on the enemy side of the map also deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Once your team has killed 10 enemy players, a juggernaut spawns for your team. Escorting him into the enemy portal deducts 15 tickets from the enemy team. In Arena, players start at level 3 with 1,500 gold and have accelerated gold and XP advancement. As a hunter, you deal great damage to enemies, but you should always stay back and out of melee range, dealing your damage from a safe distance. Hunters rely heavily on core damage items to be effective and augment their basic attacks. This view is your recommended list and shows items most likely to help you in your role. One of these items is Light Blade, which increases your damage and the speed of your basic attacks. Select the item Light Blade to purchase it. At level 1, you can choose your first relic. Relics can be used like abilities, but don't require mana. Select the relic icon, select Meditation, and then press the purchase button. Finally, let's buy a consumable item. Unlike relics, consumable items can only be used once. Very good. These items will help you in your battles. Well done! The first task in the arena is to clear the creature buff camps, gaining powerful enhancements for your team in the early game. Use the left and right stick to get there. Use the right stick to aim, then fire your bow when you're ready. Buff camps have a radius in which the creature must be fought. It will be invulnerable if attacked outside this area. Oh, look! A blue rune has dropped. Fantastic! You should now return to the middle of the arena, where your minions are already clashing with the enemy. Each time you slay an enemy or destroy an objective, you gain experience or XP. Gain enough XP and you will level up, allowing you to unlock abilities. Unlock Spirit Arrow, Meat's first ability. Your abilities will be trained automatically for you after this tutorial. Spirit Arrow is a line attack that can strike multiple enemies within its highlighted area. Use the targeter to help direct you when casting your abilities. With the targeter visible, press the button to fire. Well done! You've acquired a lot of gold, and it's time to head back to base and purchase additional items from your recommended list. Complete your current item by purchasing its recommended Tier 3 rank. Congratulations, you are now level 5 and have access to your ultimate ability, which is very important for team fighting. As Neith, keep your distance and try to aim each basic attack to ensure maximum damage. Use your Spirit Arrow and World Weaver ultimate to snipe low health enemies trying to retreat. Now, try to defeat several enemy gods.
The heat bears down upon you! Begone, the beast! Wait for Ragnarok!
Impressive! The relic you chose early in meditation can be used to replenish health and mana for yourself and your allies. Use that relic now. Tickets to zero to win.